Welcome to Resort Reviews by LuxuryResortBliss.com with our resort expert, Ricky.
All right, we're reviewing again the Grand Palladium Punta Cana Resort and Spa. Now remember, when you do stay at a Grand Palladium Resort, there's three close together in Punta Cana, then you do get to use the facilities at the other resorts. Say if you want to stay at the Vivaro, then you can use the Palladium and vice versa. And also there's the suites as well. The spa and casino and royal suites. Then they're all in together, but we're doing the Grand Palladium Punta Cana Resort and Spa, which is getting mostly excellent and a lot of very good reviews on the review sites. In fact, it's had thousands of reviews, and the great majority have gone excellent and a few very good. Then that puts it in amongst, you know, the top 50 or something resorts in Punta Cana, but we have it in our extreme good resorts because it has such a lot of facilities. Then we're quite into this one, and it has a lot of facilities. It has hot and cold buffet breakfast and 13 restaurants. How many resorts have 13 restaurants? Great full service spa, outdoor pool, and guests are really lapping it up. They love the sports bar, they love the restaurants. Generally it's one of those big resorts that offer a lot and you can explore it for days, and that's why it's made our list. Then if you want to see other great resorts, go to luxuryresortbliss.com and you can see all the best Dominican Republic resorts. We're only reviewing the best. Go to luxuryresortbliss.com and you can click the link below, and we have special offers waiting for many of these resorts that we've found. luxuryresortbliss.com, your resort specialists.